since the last merch drop, we've doubled numbers and views, doubled everything. So numbers are fucking up. Good work, everybody. Everyone works hard.
I just want to say, the team we've assembled, everyone fucking kills it. Like editors, Austin, Adrian, Alex, the assistants we have now too, Mr. Clay, Mr. Drew, Mr. Ernie. I like how everyone cares in this house. We are going to be the biggest thing in social media. Let's enjoy life. Let's go.
Let's go. I know they gon' shoot shit, though. And my little brother turned to a drummer, walk him outside, now he got the lung.
I said that Maybach where they gaze at.
Tell my brothers buy a 100 songs. All my niggas know, run up them numbers. Fuck, run up them numbers. Yeah.
Alright guys, so we got a fucking email from our neighbor somewhere around here. Based on this email, they can see us, so I'll read it. She sent this to our landlord, and the landlord sent it to us just now. She said, over the last few weeks, I've discovered that new tenants have rented the large house, and have come to learn that the tenant is a YouTube vlogger by the name of David Dobrik. I've quickly learned that he and the people living in this house have absolutely no respect for their neighbors in the neighborhood. First, it was the illegal parking of cars. Then, they built a large skateboard stunt track in the lower section of the backyard. Night and day, you can hear the sounds of skateboards rolling, then crashing down onto the plywood with loud bangings. I saw quite a bit of construction in the upper part of their backyard and discovered that they were building a large bar to serve alcoholic drinks. But wait, we're not done. But on a scale that would rival the size of a bar at a resort like Cabo San Lucas. Hey! It appears fully loaded with beer taps, lots of bar stools, and even lights up at night with bright multicolored flashing light. There's also an enormous flat panel television behind the bar. We haven't even had a party.
Guess they're watching over us, eh?
Guess they're watching.
They're probably watching us right now. That's what I'm saying. Don't jerk off back here, Steve. Yeah, landlord's up our ass a bit, so we're gonna fuck off for a little bit. We're gonna get in our Sprinter that we bought, and we're just gonna fucking drive east, man. We're gonna go to Arizona, and then Texas, and then who knows? Steve has some property in Florida he might have to fucking check up on, so.
Can we go Texas, Seattle, Alabama, Newport.
Shut the fuck up.
The guy doesn't know maps.
Can I be like your little cousin and go on your shoulders?
No, man.
Come here.
Man.
You're not driving to fucking Texas, bro.
You're not driving to Texas.
Why?
It's so fucking far!
No, but stop. No, but okay, you guys, I get it. Ha ha, you guys are funny. Tell me the truth now.
Yes, we're driving.
You're driving to Texas with us.
Holy shit.
Damn, let's go!
Why, you're down?
I mean, my only thing is my dog. The only thing I worry about is my dog.
A little pre-workout live in 2 days? Let's fucking go.
So if you guys are watching this, all the fans that have been following Full Send Fitness know, the Full Send supplements, we have the pre-workout that Bradley made.
Fucking days, it's live.
I'm saying fuck it. We usually do a big hype up and shit,
but two fucking days.
It's gonna be live in 2 days. www.fullsendsubs.com right here. The link's at the top of the description. We did not order enough because we placed the order like months ago, and then all of a sudden we've been like taking the gym a little more seriously and shit. You guys can go to the site now. You can see what's available, all the different flavors, and how much it's gonna cost. It's regular price, like a pre.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, it's normal.
It's gonna go quick. Yeah, it's fucking crazy. Deal, Steve. I say we don't launch the subs unless Bradley comes on the trip.
I swear to God, we're
next. So I wanna fucking see Bradley in the car, and after that, it's no worries.
Yeah, that's crazy, though.
We do need you for the full-set fitment.
You fucking full-set
fitness? Bro, of course.
I mean, fuck, I guess we're going.
I guess we're going to Texas.
What do we got here?
It's the license plate cover, man. Oh yeah, show the world the license plate, buddy. You blurring that out.
You think he makes him a little extra breakfast?
I guess we hired a chef, but he's not fucking here, you know?
TJ!
Bring me house.
What's going on?
This is our chef TJ, best chef. Food's fucking incredible. We're gonna be eating clean the whole trip, boys.
Brad!
What's good?
What's going on?
Apparently we're driving to fucking Texas, but we're going to Arizona first, so.
I've been on a trip with the boys before. This is my first road trip, though.
Oh. Well. It's good.
Told you I wasn't gonna flake. Well, I didn't know if I told you. I
was worried about Jake, honestly.
I'm here. Here we are.
Jake is gonna be like,
nah, my girl said I couldn't go.
Not true. She said, stay as long as you want.
Wait till she sees our stories.
Ready, boys?
Look at this fucking guy, dude.
Ready, we're going to Zona.
This guy just fucking transformed. Who's driving, though?
You.
No, wow, you can call me here. I'm not fucking driving. Steve's driving.
Dude,
way.
Dude, I'm not driving.
Fucking drunk.
Stop fucking lying. You're not drunk.
I'm not driving.
Dude, you have to drive.
He's not gonna drive.
How about you guys, like, rock, paper, scissors or some shit for it?
You want arm wrestle?
That's
arm wrestle.
Easy arm
Let's
wrestle.
Let's go.
It's so easy. It's such a.
No, you can't. That doesn't count. That doesn't count. That doesn't count.
No, I'm not driving.
You lost.
No, but he. Why doesn't
he
come with us? Why don't you? You want to drive?
I don't want to drive.
I got you.
What'd you say?
I'll drive.
He's driving. Let's go.
Brad, that's you're fucked up.
How's that fucked up? What are you talking about?
You shouldn't even come.
How is that fucked up?
So a bunch of best friends. We're just gonna set sail. Hit the open waters, hit sea.
Hit sea.
And we don't really have a plan, boys, so we're just gonna fucking go for it.
We're driving.
Let's do a toast.
Yeah.
So bon voyage.
We're the cups. At. We're the cups.
We're gonna set sail. Whoa!
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
What are you doing?
That's how you, like, actually pop a bottle.
You almost hit Jesse's G-Wagon.
Okay, yo, let's fucking go, boys.
Is this your first time traveling?
First time traveling.
This is sick!
This is your cousin's first time out
that
of state.
Sick!
With the boys?
Oh. Woo!
Where are we going, bud?
Texas, baby, let's go. You wanna see my boots? Oh, wait, we're not even going to Texas today.
We're going to Arizona first.
Yeah, why am I gonna work out my boots?
You gotta one-up Steve and break some shit.
Steve broke shit?
Yeah. He threw the bottle.
I'm the guy who breaks shit. I'm the fucking guy. Fuck you, Steve. Go break shit. I break shit, Steve.
Hey, Alex. You know the sauna we bought?
Yeah.
Can you see if they can, if you can order a new door?
Yeah, is it okay?
Yeah, it's all right. I just think we just need another one, like a backup one.
Are you breaking? Are you kidding?
I don't wanna hear about no drama. The check ain't right if it ain't no commas. No, she been saying that she's faithful to you, but she been lying like Osama.
Texas?
Nope.
Are we in Texas?
Still not.
Fuck!
Arizona, bud.
Fucking hat too fucking early, boys.
Airbnb number one.
Howdy, Joey, take a fucking shit.
Woke up in the desert. Fucking beautiful.
What's up, buddy?
Nothing. I'm just worried about Brad.
Why?
He has an underage dark skin lady in his room right now.
Is she in there?
It has nothing to do with her skin color. I was just describing. She's underage, yeah. I think she's in there.
Brad's filmer Jake is here. I'm gonna make him wake Brad up. Because Brad could be scary in the morning.
Alright, Brad.
Where is she?
No, wait, look, what? Yeah, oh, okay. Where?
Why do you leave me out on the underage chicks?
Bro, what the fuck are you talking about?
Like, include me in on that, bro.
You're so stupid. Jesus Christ.
All right, boys. We're road tripping right now. I'm gonna show you guys a little trick. How to get anything you want from a gas station for free. Run it.
Fucking perfect.
Oh, fuck.
Fucking sprinklers come on and
they're fucking onto us.
Karma for stealing.
Technically, I'm not stealing. My outfit is. The way I look at it.
What is even the plan?
Take as much shit for free as my body.
Thank you.
These are? 324? A little in my price range. It's way too much fat. I'm just gonna grab that there. That's way too many carbs. What's that? Oh, you like my outfit?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Let me take one with you.
It's just a white t-shirt. They have so much fat in it, you know what I mean? All the nuts and seeds. My cholesterol's fucking through the roof. Sorry, let's get in there. Oh, that's gross. Sorry about that, boss. All right, we should be good. I'm gonna get punched if I keep doing that. You don't carry ketchup chips?
I have ketchup over there.
Okay, I'll try another store. Thank you.
Really, no one's even coming after you.
No one's coming? We got snacks for days, boys. Let's go.
Shotgun.
All right, we're gonna have to.
Perfect. Oh, we got the end.
All right, let's go.
Light 160 for you.
Easy, bro.
Oh, all right, end.
That
let's work. Go.
Wait, Brad, a little right. Is that good enough? I'm not a fucking artist, man.
Oh yeah.
Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go.
Photo, photo.
Fast, fast, fast.
They actually might be.
Oh, that looks lit.
It does look so good.
What's up, motherfuckers? We're in fucking America right now. America's about three things. Pussy, chewing tobacco,
fucking fireworks. Okay, let's go buy way bigger ones.
Yeah. Woo. We're here. Fuck these, fuck those. Looking for pussies, pussies. Bingo, we're buying this.
Tell Alex to get the credit card.
Should we get a grenade?
I don't know what it does.
Get a grenade.
Okay. Oh, and splashes are fun, actually.
Get an old pack of these.
Credit? I got a poo.
You buy some darts?
You haven't played buy some darts? Unlike fucking stupid gay-ass Canada, America has darts, dart deals, and encourages you to smoke.
I'm not smoking no darts. Darts are for fucking losers.
No, darts are for people who want to fucking train their lungs.
No, I'm smoking outside.
Oh, yeah, we are at a gas station.
Over there. Smoke it over there.
Over there.
So not by them. Smoke it over there in the corner.
Yeah, make up your mind.
Over there.
So we're fucking driving to Texas. Brad has the fucking audacity and the fucking nerve to give me so much shit, wouldn't stop complaining. If I'm gambling, I have to smoke cigarettes. We're in a fucking note car, we fucking smoke cigarettes. I wasn't even fucking smoking cigarettes in the first place. I was fucking gambling. It's so different. And one happens to require the other one. And he pulled the car over, he got out, started fucking chasing me. And me being the fucking intelligent person I am, we left him. And the fucking dude had to Uber back to the Airbnb. Alright, here's what happens next. You guys are gonna fucking love it. Or maybe not, I don't know.
Brad, we're not really sure where he is. We haven't heard from him. So yeah, we'll see.
He's gonna fucking kill
we'll
me.
We'll see when he pulls up.
What? This property's crazy, bro.
Damn, well, this is it, boys. 9.5 hour roadie today. Up. Well, total what? All the way from fucking Arizona.
Holy shit.
Steve's fucking Neverland here, bud.
Except I'm gonna have my own young children over.
Dude, a tub! Holy fuck!
Where's Steve?
I don't know. I have no idea.
You think it's fucking funny?
I really have no idea.
Hey, Brad, how's it going?
Where the fuck is Steve at?
Oh, you fucking bitch. Listen, Brad. We'll let it go. It's not a big deal what you did. Just learn your lesson.
Let it go?
Have some respect.
What are you gonna let go?
Have some respect.
So then he could just not fucking smoke cigarettes. I asked very clearly.
Well, we all wanted to smoke in the whip.
No.
It's a no vehicle. Smoke. We should be chasing you. Why is
Bring it, bitch. Come chase me.
He's on PCP.
You're already strong as it is. Now you have fucking PCP strength.
I'm not. Don't make me run around his fucking pool.
Do something.
Why are you moving?
Come get
Don't
some.
Move, bro.
Come get some. I'm coming to you. Jump the pool.
Why are you going back down that way?
Dude, you're being so dumb. You're walking around in circles. I'm here. I've been right here the whole time.
I was just standing there. Now you're over. Now we're in this. We switched. You know what? Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm going to sleep.
Alright.
Fuck you.
Good night, you fucking scumbag.
Whatever, bitch.
Osama bin Bradley.
What you doing?
Everyone's wondering when no boys are gonna get kids. I just know deep down I'm always gonna be a good parent. You know what I mean? 1,000 black cats. Let's see what it does to baby Huey over here.
Hi!
Oh!
Huey!
Oh no! Oh, there's some damage.
How are we gonna blow this fucking baby up?
If this doesn't fucking take Huey to the fucking moon, we might have to go fucking call
Neil Armstrong.
Fucking Bin Laden. Oh.
Baby's fine.
Fuck.
Going to the moon?
I think he's going.
6 a.m. We're lighting up fire. Fucking work.
Oh, here we go.
Oh fuck! Huey! Huey!
I'm going to bed now.
What's going on? How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, good. Okay, so this is what we're thinking. We did a prank, like, I don't know if you guys know them, but like Bryce Hall, Taylor Holder. We pranked them in the past. We want to do another prank on them. And they've been like partying at this Airbnb all week.
Okay.
So what we're thinking is we'd all be partying, it'd be casual. And then you would like pretend to like kind of get sick, like slowly. So you would go to like the bathroom with your friend. We have our two assistants here too that would like come out to the party, and she'd be like, oh my God, Kyle, there's this girl and she's like really sick in the washroom. I just went and checked on her. And then you would just be in there for time. And then our assistant would come out and be like, guys, she's under 21. She just told me like, this is not a good look. We can't have this and stuff like that. And then they're all gonna start sketching out. And then you would leave for a little bit. And then 30 to 45 minutes later, we have a cop, like a real cop ready to like pull up on us. And then he's gonna be like, you guys understand there was like an underage girl drinking. Who owns this Airbnb? Like, whose house is this? And then we're just gonna blame it all on them because it's actually like their house. Yeah, we'll be like communicating the whole time. And, but yeah, you're actually 21, right?
Yeah.
So she can actually...
She'll actually drink.
Oh, boy. Pranked himself in their own prank.
We can talk at the party more and stuff, but that'd be like the general idea. You guys down for that? Okay, sweet. All right, we'll see you guys in a bit then. All right, we got our girl, Annalisa. They're coming in 3 hours. Maybe we'll hit the bar for a bit, fire up some fucking margaritas. Cinco de Mayo, right?
Yeah, let's do it.
Slip some drugs and
people. No! Let's do it!
I wanted to just fucking lift today, but Bradley just wants to celebrate Cinco de Mayo.
That's bullshit! That is bullshit!
Don't lie. Did you lift today yet?
No, because we gotta go to this thing.
I did a mini circuit and I threw up, so.
Cinco de Mayo?
Cinco de Mayo. Take it easy, word in 94. I got 24 hours, 24 hours, 24 holes in a hotel tower, 24 bitches on the guest list, yeah, 24 carats on my necklace, yeah.
Say, Bradley Martin does not do drugs.
Hey.
He cares about people.
Yo, anybody comes up to Bradley Martin and says he does drugs, you can deal with me.
Oh, shit.
Because I trained this dude from the start. I made him who he is today. Literally. His dogs are my
dog. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You crossed the line, my dog. I'll fuck you.
She said two girls are like throwing up in the bathroom or some shit. I don't know. What do you guys think?
I think y'all should continue to get fucked up.
Yeah, well, we should get fucked up. We should get on their level, if anything.
Y'all do that.
Fuck it.
Oh, yeah.
So, am I supposed to drink the dip spit?
So, Wayne, what do you have to say on this?
All I gotta say is, look, this is the... What are you talking about right now?
All right, I'm gonna need some English.
Look, all I gotta say is... We're in Dallas, Texas.
No, man, be serious. About the fucking shit that's going on right now.
Oh, what's going on?
Yeah.
Oh, because I heard about it.
Tell me what's going on.
Look, guys, this is really serious.
Cheers to Texas, baby.
I think we should cheers to that girl in the bathroom, man.
Okay. Hey.
Guys, we're in a war right now. We have a man down.
We do.
The Sen's a dangerous place. Some people come in, some people come out, but at the end of the day, we all want to survive. Let's cheers to that woman in the bathroom right now. She's a
cheers, baby! Cheers!
Hey, that girl
Kyle!
What's good?
That fucking girl in there, she just turns 18 next week.
What?
Like, she's 17 years old.
Oh, I'm out of here.
She's underage.
My assistant literally told us.
Hey, everyone.
This is my mom right here, too. She's like, she's dope as fuck.
So, I went in there, and the girl's passed out fucking drunk. She's like throwing up, like to the point where it's like fucked up. Dude, if they're under 21 and you guys rented this property, and they're fucking buzzing, that's like, who rented this? Like, Airbnb?
I'm on the thing with you.
Yeah. It's me, yeah.
I have her car pulled up. Can we get her out there? I'll drop her off at her parents, and then I'll Uber back. Okay, back up.
Yeah, put it back in. Get that shit.
Okay. Just push it out. Push all of it down to the floor.
Thank you.
Alex, just call me.
Okay.
They're gone?
Yeah.
We need the cops to pull up and be like pissed.
All right.
Like
arresting them. Like, they need to arrest them.
Commotion.
Yeah.
They need to arrest them. And you need to be like, yo,
you have the number of
you need to be like, bro, underage girls, I didn't know about that shit.
Fuck, bro.
Is she good?
She's good. She's going. She's going back.
Sure. Hey, I'm such a good actor.
Yeah, police are here. They're getting mic'd up right now. I'm gonna fuck these TikTokers right now.
Probably one of the longest pranks.
Boys, we put in hours. We partied with these TikTokers for way longer than we had to. Honestly, before this prank starts, I just want to say, the TikTokers right now, I hate to say it, some of them, they party pretty fucking hard. Bryce, that's why I got him in on it. He parties, he shotties. But the rest, they need to learn a lesson.
Hey, cops here. You should get everyone inside.
Inside, cops.
You're not getting over here. Are these, is this your premises?
Don't worry about it. I got feel.
I mean, unless you want to be detained for interference with a police officer, I mean.
Well, you know what? Shit.
You got about like 2 seconds.
I can't make no call or nothing.
Hey, you can make the call after we're in.
No,
but otherwise,
hell no.
We can just put you in cuffs.
Well, you know what?
It's totally up to you.
I ain't going to jail.
Yeah, they're coming in. Hey, they're coming in.
Hold on, man. This shit crazy. They gonna tell me they gonna take me to jail. Hold on, man. Look at this shit, bro. Hold on.
Hey, open the door.
Walk in, man.
Open the door. Open the door.
You can't just walk in, my man.
You want a bet?
Yeah, I want a bet. You
want
a bet? Yeah.
Let's see some ID.
You show me a warrant where you could come in.
Let's see some ID.
Show me a warrant.
We've already been here today.
Show me a warrant.
We've already been here today.
Show me a warrant that
you're in
right
violation of the Airbnb policy.
I'm just not opening the door, man. I'm sorry.
So you want to go to jail too?
Until you show me a warrant that you're
leaving. We don't need a warrant. We've already been here tonight already.
No, you have not.
We have been here earlier.
Man, they're going to take you to jail, bro.
That's fine. That's fine with me. Sure,
chill. Let me talk to you.
Open the door.
No, sir.
Open the door,
please. No, sir. Reed, you ain't coming in here.
Listen.
Let me talk to him. Yo, what's up?
What's going on?
Don't open the door.
Listen, we need you to open the door, and we need to get everybody's ID. We have...
Can I talk?
We can talk. I'm here to do a job.
Bro, show me a warrant that you have.
You got ID?
I mean, I do, but not on me right now.
Listen, in the state of Texas, you require to offer ID when requesting money.
You guys are also supposed to show me a warrant.
This ain't TV.
This isn't TV.
I'm not being
smart. So this isn't TV. I'm not being smart. I'm just educating you on the process here in Texas. So Taylor, like I said, we need to see somebody.
No, sir. I'm sorry.
Taylor. No?
You don't have a
warrant.
All right.
Turn around
from
the
set
of my voice. Turn around from the set of my voice. You don't want to go to Trevor. You don't want to go to Trevor. Listen, I'm going to explain the process to you and to your brother, okay? Here's the process. He's going to be detained.
Detained for what?
Like
I said, for underage drinking and not providing
his
ID.
He never drank. Underage
drinking.
Did
you provide
me a warrant?
Did you ID?
He's of age.
Like I said, I asked you for your officer ID, correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay, you didn't provide the ID, correct?
I said I don't even have it on me.
Once you deny showing your ID,
I'm sorry, I'm not showing you my ID.
All right, that's cool. Turn around for a second.
No, that's not
your hand.
Hey,
listen. Dude, I'm not putting my hands in. I'm telling you. I already told you, dude.
Yeah, I told you.
You're not gonna tell me anything. I'm not dragging, because we ain't moving right now. Stand right here. Stand right here against the wall. Sir. Stand right there.
Why is he cut?
Why is he doing this shit? Fucking hurts, bro.
Calm down.
Hey, listen.
Hey.
Two questions. Is there underage drinking here today?
No, sir.
And can you renegade? That's why I was so set on that shit, bro. And whenever Bryce let them in, I was like, what the fuck are you doing?
You did try to stop that door.
I did. I told him. I respect there. And then Bryce opens the door for him. I was like, what you open the door for? They legally come in.
Yeah, he was holding.
This guy's a beauty.
You really believed it?
Seriously. The whole drunk girl shit, that was fake.
Oh, dude. What? I was wondering where she came from.
My mom, I was like, bro, mom, you
we told
mom,
your mom. We told your mom.
My mom hasn't been here the whole time we were at this Airbnb, and the moment she comes in to come visit us, there's a, they said a 17-year-old drunk girl on the floor. I was like, why the fuck is she even in here then?
Yes, I was fake. Let's fucking read.
Let's go.
Is it here?
No!
I've done some dirty things in this aisle, trust me. Like, this floor is dirty. Yo,
sir, sir.
I'm not bisexual, honey.
Bisexual?
Well, these are my aisles, sir. I'm sorry, sir. I'm just not going to be able to let you buy that.
You take that out of my buggy, I'm going to knock the shit out. Get away from me. Shout out my jeweler. Yeah, I'm grateful. I'm praying to Buddha. This game is nothing I'm new to. Money